Hello, in this video, we're gonna check if there's an AMOLED display on OPPO A2. To do this, we'll need to visit our website hardreset.info, find this device and then scroll down. Here at the bottom we should find the basic information, then there's a display which is LCD IPS color and that's not AMOLED. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.